Alright, and we are back with the final part of this video. First let's play. And we are almost done. So we're gonna find a character we haven't leveled up. Wouldn't be, if I pressed the right button, I think that was Mo. From Wall-E, so we'll be him. Haven't gotten any of the Lion King characters yet. It's kinda weird, but I guess I do it. Timon and Pumbaa. I was expecting like Simba and Nala and Mufasa. Say that was probably the weakest cutscene, but when he came and muted it, that's exactly what I wanted him to do. That was funny. Definitely not as cool as the DJ one. That was still by far my favorite. Okay, let's kill these guys before we try to pick that up. I guess this takes place when Simba goes back to Pride Rock after Mufasa, or Scar, has taken over. And there's the key. Grab that real quick. If I don't die, which I did. Okay, try that again. Grab the key. Jump over these guys. Still got hit. Oh. Probably a chest over here somewhere. Where was it at? Oh, it was down. Okay. Go ahead and level up. Ride the duck or duck? What does that mean? Oh, there it is up there. Guess we're going back to Pirates of the Caribbean style of level. The roving ducks. Those were pretty funny. I'll get this collectible over here quick. I think I can't go that way. Can't turn around either. Awesome, I'm stuck again. Oh, I can't do anything. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Once again, hate the vehicle driving. Definitely needs to be reworked. It was not done very well. See the hyenas. Oh, is that what they're dressed up as? I don't think that's a good one. Maybe it did. I don't know. Oh, those hyenas. Right. Six more. I'm aiming too low. One more, let's wrap this up. There we go. Locate the cannon barrel. I'm gonna grab this collectible that I'm right next to if I can get back in the cannon. I don't think I can. I guess I don't need to, maybe? Yeah, I would need to. That's really stupid that I can't get in there. Again. Alright, I made it that time. Cross this bridge. Try not to get myself killed. Do whatever we're doing here. Open the exit. I know what I just did. Scar's face on the door. That's weird. Really? Just annoying. Okay, this turret is making me mad. I don't think they should be able to shoot you all the way across the level, but... there we go, it's dead. And that's done. Don't care about the challenge machine. Pull this out, see if that does anything. Doesn't look like it. Break these spikes, because I know those can kill me if I don't do it now. And we'll put this in here. Shoot that. And that. And that one. And that one. Is that it? Yeah. Nope. There's one more. Okay. We'll go up here and turn this crank up here. And there we go.
Congratulations. Area beat.
What was the point of this? Oh, okay. You can pass on power-ups to enemies? Why would you want to do that? I wonder how you do it.
On your marks.
Lower the bridge. Find more of those plugs. I don't see any more anywhere. I don't want this. Okay, you can be done now. There we go. Oh, it's just a collectible. I thought another plug would be in there. What if I put it? Is there somewhere else I can put it? No, I guess not. Where did it go? Oh. Okay, it goes in these things. Oops. Try that again. Okay. Bring this down here. Oh, it goes up. Okay. Looks like it goes up on the other platform. Not gonna make it. Oh, we almost did. I guess we did have it. Just didn't look like it. I am on top of it now. That's weird. Alright, let's bring that over here. And lower the rocket with it. Oop, almost ran off the edge. Can't see with that weird camera angle. Okay, I think I need to go back and get the other plug. I'm done with these platforms, so pick that up. And bring it somewhere over here. Maybe, right there. Get this turret before it goes up. What did that do? Anything? I think I need to break that rock, which I missed. Try that again. Okay, that was strange. What is that doing? Okay, there's the other plug. And that moves right here. Gotta put it all the way in there. Alright, now we can jump across. And direct the lava. I don't think I put on lava waterfall. Got this though. Bring this across. What? How are you supposed to? Stupid. Okay. Alright, kill this annoying guy. Oh wow. All the way back here? And it's gonna make me wait. And I died again. Frustrating. Why did it put me all the way back there? I don't understand. It's kind of strange. Okay, now what are we doing? Pull this switch and see if that does anything. Oh, there's the key. That was close. Gonna set that down. Grab a balloon. Saw a seed right here. Oh, that's just for the collectible here. I'm gonna go ahead and put that on this platform because I'm gonna need it there in a minute. Whenever I figure out how to do this lava thing. Oh, okay. So, what are we doing? How do I get the lava flow started? Have anything to do with the switch, maybe? Yeah, it does. Alright. Try that again. Okay. I don't know if I can walk on it or not. Okay. Let me pull the switch again. And that should come across. And I think that's set up to get the chest. Yep. I'm not sure what the other direction does when it went the other way, but I don't need it because I've gotten all the collectibles. I use the water balloons. I'm gonna drop one on. Oh, try to put it on the seed. Oh, there's another seed at the top. Okay, so yeah, we need to get those plants up there. Throw that over there. Grow the plant. I don't know how plants are staying alive in this environment, but and it's not really important right now. But it's just kind of weird. I got two more. And I'm dead again. Where are they at? Okay, need to take these bombs. There's another plug. And that one goes here, it looks like. Alright.
Three, two, one.
Okay, final level of Disney Universe. Hopefully it is a good one. What on earth is this? A Simba train? What is that? one's about to... I don't even know what to think, that's just weird. It's dumb. That doesn't make any sense at all, it doesn't go along with the movie in any way. The other levels had something to do with the story. They didn't have random character-themed trains driving through them. I'm really disappointed with this level. What are we doing? Giant punching bags on them. Okay. This is really dumb. Normally these like different themed or different when they switch up the gameplay in different games, they're usually fun and exciting. This just doesn't make any sense. Like, I don't even know what to think about this. I'm just lost for words right now. I don't even think this matters. Like, I think it was just... I mean, this is supposed to be like a multiplayer component or something? See how many points you get. If you get more points than the other players you're with. Is it still not done? Shot it 3 times. And this is the boss level too. Which way do you want to go? Make your mind. Why are the birds with 20 points? There's the costume right there. Looks like a lion. It's probably a Simba. This is the worst boss fight I've ever played. This is dumb. What is this? At least Alice in Wonderland World, the boss made sense. It was like a mechanical dragon. But it wasn't cheesy, like this just doesn't even make sense. This is just a joke. Oh, well, looks like I made a mistake by saving this world for last. This is ridiculous. This is the worst level in the game. Hands down, this is stupid. I don't have any way to dodge his attacks. I don't even think the attacks hurt me, probably. I don't even know. I don't see a life bar anywhere. Looks like his health went up right there. I don't know if that was just... I just saw it weird, or... It looked like it shot upwards. And I hit him. I don't know. Nope, it definitely is. Why is his health going up? Oh, I guess he's healing? I guess... Mechanical lions can heal themselves, that... Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah. definitely. Over? Maybe. Stupid. Worst level in the game. Horrible level. Terrible boss fight. That was dumb. On a side note though, that wraps up my first Let's Play. I think. I don't think there's anything else. Yeah. Completed the game. Lion King world and all the worlds. So yeah. See how I did. Wasn't doing the challenges, so I wouldn't imagine I got anything better than bronze. Yeah. Alright, let's go look at costumes. Was that something that I unlocked? I didn't even read what it was. I was irritated that wait, what's this?
You've lost, X.
Lost? Never! Be warned, you're forcing my hand here.
Oh.
Because you're forcing my hand to go into a full-on evil monologue. You may have beaten me this time, Vic, but I am everywhere now. I shall return to wreak my complete and
I hope there's not a sequel.
The Disney universe. The
I have a lot of work to do, if there is.
Feel better?
I do kind of feel that I didn't nail the evil farewell bit. But hey, it's a live show and all.
Goodbye, X. Can't say it's been a pleasure.
Has been for me. No goodbyes, Q-Boy. We will face each other again. It's a small world, after all.
It's a small world, after all? That sounded like...
Oh, no.
A musical number?
Don't do it. Oh, my God. Really? What is this? Okay. Don't show this that level again. See that? That was a good boss fight. I like that one. Jafar was even better. This one's alright. Even the mermaid boss fight made more sense than the Scar boss fight. But that brings an end to my first Let's Play. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. It was my first one, so I'm sure the commentary wasn't anything exciting. I imagine it will get better as I get more used to commentating over games. I'm not usually when I play, I don't talk at all, so it's kind of different having to talk through the entire thing. Yeah, be sure to check out my future Let's Plays that I'll be doing. I would imagine them to get more entertaining as time goes by. If you did enjoy this one, be sure to subscribe, throw some likes on some of the segments that you did enjoy. Let me know what you thought. I would definitely not recommend buying this game. It was alright, it was fun to play. For the most part it was fun to play. Near the end, through that, I wouldn't recommend leaving the Lion King world for the last bit, but it was alright. It's definitely worth a rental at least. Probably not a purchase, because I don't think I'm going to play it at all, aside from going back and unlocking the other costumes. In order to get the costumes I still locked, you just have to go back and play through each of the levels again. After I do get them all, I might make another video to show what all the costumes were. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and call it quits. Just wanted to thank everybody who did stick through this and watched all of the videos. Hopefully it was somewhat enjoyable. So yeah, subscribe to the channel, stay tuned for more videos, and get ready for my next Let's Play. Thanks for watching.